There's a lot of misinformation out there about how much an app costs to build and what goes into making an app. Let's put some of those myths to rest. For starters, an app might only take a couple weeks to build. It might take a couple years to build. It all depends on what you're looking to do. Figure out, are you trying to build it for the iPhone, for Android, for web, or multiple different operating systems? Every operating system you want to build on brings its own challenges, its own labor, because coding for one doesn't mean it works for all. There are great technologies out there that allow you to save time, but at the end of the day, every time you want to add an additional platform to build an app on, you have to assume you're doubling the workload and you're doubling the cost. Now, think about this. We use Twitter as a great example. What do you think when building an app like Twitter? You might assume you need a platform that goes and sends out tweets and has profiles. But let's really think about that for a minute. For starters, profiles. The ability to follow people, the ability to have them follow you, the ability to have a bio, a cover image, a profile image, certain security permissions, certain parameters, notifications, the ability to direct message one another, the ability to deny direct messages of one another, in the tweets, character limits, adding videos, adding images, compressing images, adding multiple images, adding polls, adding links. How about adding comments underneath a tweet? How about searching through Twitter's feed through an algorithm? Getting the idea? All of these things are multiple features and functionalities. We took what's just a simple idea of Twitter and really went upon how much detail goes into it. Think about this with your own app. Every time you add more features and functionalities, that alone is gonna have its own costs and timeframes associated with it. The more you have, the more your app's going to cost.